In breaking news, charges against former New South Wales Deputy Premier John Barilaro have been dismissed due to his mental health. The court heard Mr Barilaro was significantly suffering as a result of the charges. He was accused of pushing a camera operator and damaging his equipment at Manly in July last year. The former Deputy Premier has repeatedly denied the charges.